Creating monster sounds all starts with a concept, an idea and direction. We'll have conversations with designers, writers, and creative leads to find out about the backstory, the character. The more information we get, the more detail we can add.
Okay, so the Ur-Drag is a creature from the deepest, darkest oceans. A Lovecraftian, godlike creature. And it should sound like something from deep below. Maybe you could even have a hint of a voice or a song behind it.
Once direction is provided, I play back the animations and take video captures in the actual location. This provides context and the type of issues we may encounter. Gathering source material is inspired by the character of the creature. For the Ur-Drag, we wanted a whale-like bellow. Leathery, moist skin. And wings, the size of a small plane. Material is edited and processed to give it a unique voice. We reprocess the bellows through absinthe. Lots of layers are added, both vocal and foley, bounced out as individual sounds to have as much control when implementing. Implementation is done from an internal scripting tool. It allows us to add various parameters and processing effects to individual sounds or groups. Once implemented, we test.
Dimensional breach. Nothing ever. Cannot engage until reality has been restored.